Morning, Mom. I am John Lloyd Pacheco and I am discussing about the capacitor and inductor, chapter 6 and 7. Learning objectives. At the end of this video, we will be able to explain the concept of a capacitor and its capacitance. Describe how to evaluate the capacitance of a system of conductor. Capacitor is a device used to store electrical charge and electrical energy. Capacitors are generally with two electrical conductors separated by a distance. However, the space is usually filled with an insulating material known as dielectric. Dielectric means can be described as a material that very poor conductor of electrical current. The amount of storage in a capacitor is determined by a property called capacitance, which you will learn more about a bit later in this section. Capacitors have applications ranging from filtering static from the radio receptions to energy storage in heart defibrillators. Typically, commercial capacitors have two conducting parts close to one another but not touching, such as those in figure 8.2. Most of the time, a dielectric is used between the two plates. A capacitor with applied voltage. When a voltage source is connected to a capacitor, the source deposits in the positive charge Q on the other plate, a negative charge on the other, and the capacitor is said to store an electric charge. The amount charge stored is presented by Q. It is directly proportional to applied voltage. The formula of this capacitor, capacitance, is Q is equal to C times V, where C, in getting the capacitance of a capacitor, is equal to C is equal to E A over D. Or other hand, K is equal to K times EO A over D. So where C is the capacitance, is the ratio of the charge on the plate of the capacitor to the voltage difference between the two plates measured in farad, while K is the electric constant. Although the capacitance is a capacitor of the ratio of charge Q per plate to applied voltage, it does not depend on Q or R or V. Depends on the physical dimension of a capacitor. EO is a permittivity of free space. A is an area of plates. And D, distance between the plates, where A is the area of plates, which D distance plates. So this is my example problem in capacitance, calculating the capacitance. Calculate the capacitance of a parallel capacitor whose plates are 20 cm times 3.0 cm and are separated by a 1.0 mm air gap. First, kay atong i-convert ang kanya plates into meters, 20 cm divide 100, okay, para mahimong meter, divide mo siya 100, is equal to 0.2 meter. Ang appeal po lang yung width siguro ni 3.0 cm divide into meters, okay, mahimong 0.03, divide 100 man, 100 equal to 0.03 meter. Tapos, mo din i-calculate. So, katong constant nga 8.85 times 10 to the power of 11. Stop sa Jimmy. 3. To the power of 12. Mommy! Multiply by 0.5
2 cm, ay meters, og 0.03 meter times ani may mga 1.0 times 10 to the power of, ay ano lang, tanong ko
go
raise to 3 meter. Ang itong i-calcule 8.85 times 10 to the, then multiply by 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 0.0 naman. So, to convert into microfarad, ato siyang 8 times o 100,000. So, 5.31 times 10 to the 6 microfarad.
Next is the current voltage of the capacitor.
Current voltage relation. The formula of current voltage relation is I is equals to C dV over dT. So separate the variable, we should multiply it both sides by dT. So cancel ni. I will become dT equals to C dV. So ibalik na to ang C dito. So because may mong C dV is equal to I dt. So,
3.
We divide the capacitance to isolate the voltage. C dV cancel. And dV is equal to 1 over C I dt. Taking the integral of both sides, integral of dV with that. With an interval of voltage, final voltage, and voltage initial, Vo. 1 over C, the integral of, with a time interval of T, T final, and T initial, IDT. We set the voltage into 0. So, 0 dere. 0. dV is equal to 1 over C. Integral of final and initial IDT. Wala na yung space. The integral of dV is V is equals to 1 over C. The interval of T final and T initial IDT.
The voltage-current relation of a capacitor where VTO is equal to QTO over C is the voltage across the capacitor at time 2. The instantaneous power.
For instantaneous power, okay, PVI while I is equal to CVD over DT. Multiply sa B, the power equals to C V D V.
The energy stored in the capacitor.
And for getting the energy stored, is the formula W is equal to integral of P dt. While P is equal to C V dV over dt. W is equal to integral of the final T and the initial T of 0. Pagawas ang constant equals integral of t d dt. Tapos pag integrate ani so c v squared over 2 integral of equals to 1 over c v squared.
Para 1 half of c v squared.
Capacitor in series connection. So, in capacitor, lalahi siya sa resistance kay magbali-bali siya in series. If series siya kay mag-inani siya 1 over c1, ang iyang c total, yung capacitor total is equal to 1 over c1 plus 1 over C2 plus etc. and so on and so forth. So, I am find the capacitance. I have a example problem here. Find the capacitance equivalent in this circuit series parallel connection.
Calculating the capacitance in series and parallel connection is a capacitance equivalent in series and parallel connection is first kay imong kwaon na ni sila naka series niya unsa capacitor kay for imong button ko naka series kay imo na siyang iparallel bali atong dito sa mga volt sa nga uban circuit sa mga resistor first kay 60 series to 120 is equal to ang answer kay 40 nya nakaparallel siya sa 20 so plus kag 20 din na nag 60 micro farad. So ang naitabo sa imong circuit kay mo na siya i-reason kay mo na i-calculate alang siya og 60 din na. Tapos kanyang doon kay nakaparallel man, imo na siyang i-add. Add man, parallel 120 series to 60 is equal to 40. Ang answer. Diyan pa yung answer. Siyang C equivalent 40.
So I have a example problem for capacitor.
This is my example in example problem in capacitor. The circuit through a 100 millifarad capacitance is I times T is equal to 50 sine pi T milliampere. Calculate the voltage across it at time interval 1 and 5. First, the formula for that is V is equal to 1 over C. The final, so final of T and the initial of T. And your I, because it is I dt. Dt. Kung ano lang ibutang. So, 1 over your capacitor, the capacitance na 1, na 100 millifarad ay microfarad 100 times 10 to the power of 6 micro integral of t o I is 50 sine pi t. So dere sa 1 imong value man kay milliampere man imong I. So, imo ni siyang i-times into 10 times to the power of negative 3. 1 times 10 to the power of 3. Okay, times into lang 2. then derivative ani mong i kay ipagawas imong derivative imong integrate kay imong ipagawas niyang yang constant nga 50 integral of t equal sine pi t. Yan mo din silang i-calculate sila. May bundle. Stop sa if.
1 times 10 to the power of t. 100 times 10 to 6 times 50.
100. Sorry. Dayon imo siyang i stop na eh into 125 t kinin ya what you can memorize integral of sine is negative cos pi t cos 125 t. We set the voltage into 0 sa okay. Ito mo na siyang walaon sa so, plus C1 fix voltage into 0 so you become 2 into 0 equal to negative 500 times 125 t. Then ang cost mo na siyang i-time into 0 1 plus C1. Your C1 is equal to 500 over 125 t. Kuha na itong value sa C1 equals to 500 over 125 t. Itong kuha nang yung time interval nga 1 ms negative 500 equal to I over 125 t so times cos 120 times 1 ms 1 millisecond times 10 to negative 3 plus C1 nga 500 over 125 t. Muna i-calculate mo negative 500 over 125 t. Alam mo yung 5 t din cos 120 C1 na 500 equal to 93.53 milliamps. Tapos ang isa ang isa kay 5 man na time interval nga 5 to yung isang 5 din. Stop sa day. Pili lagi. Ang i... Ano? Ito siyang ibutang sa calculator.
Plus 125.
Mani mong P nga 5 point ay 5 nga 1 millisecond. 5 interval. Kuha siya 1.73. Incident 3
by 1.03 volts as it did before.
Sa 5 ni, niya kung sa 1, pwede siya pwede siya kung 1. Na time interval, kag 93.14 millivolts.
So let's proceed to inductor. An inductor is a passive design to store energy in the magnetic field. Inductors field find numerous applications in electronic and power system. It is used in power supply, transformers, radios, TVs, radar, and electronic motors. So this is the example of inductor. In these symbols, air core, linear core, fear to core, infinite core, variable core. This is the inner core, this is the cross-sectional area, and this is the number of turns. This is the length and the voltage, A and B, A positive and negative. So the voltage current relation for an inductor, the formula for this is L is equal to DI over DT, where L is the constant proportionality called the inductance of an inductor. The unit of inductance is Henry, named in the honor of the American inventor Joseph Henry, 1997 and 1878. It is clear that 1 Henry is equal to 1 volt per second ampere. Inductance is a property whereby an inductor exhibits position to the change of current flowing through it that measured in Henry. So for calculating the inductance of an inductor is equal to L is equal to the micro of Newton squared times area over inductance of Henry's, or L, where L is inductance of Henry, M is or the micro or permittivity of WB over A on M, N is equal to number of turn of the coil, A is the area encircled by a coil or meter squared, L is the length of the coil per meter. So it is the inductance of an inductor. From V is equal to N over D over T, this is then written as V is equal to N D over DI, or it is DI over DT. For V, for voltage of an inductance, V is equal to L DI over DT. Inductor's energy and inductor is given by W, or the energy of an inductor is equal to W is equal to 1/2 Li squared. Energy is stored in the magnetic field produced by a coil. The stored energy can be retrieved. Ideally, inductor does not dissipate energy. So important properties of an inductor. It behaves as a short circuit DC to a quantities. Number 2, current cannot change abruptly, it has been continuous. So it is a series connection of inductor. The equivalent inductance of a series connected inductor is the sum of the individual. So V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. So pareha na sila atong sa resistance. Here is my example problem in inductor.
This is my example in one inductor. Example problem. Under the steady state, find I sub C, DC, and energy stored in capacitor and inductor. First, to get the steady state, kay emotion, reopen or close ang capacitor and inductor. Open mo na siya, i-close din na. Open ni ang capacitor kay na fully charged na and inductor. I ni siya. Find I. So to buy, to get the I kay na kay mga resistor o kuan kanang voltage, imo na siyang i-ohms law. I V over I, I is equal to V over R. So 12 volts o R ni mga 1 ohms 5 kay 6 plus 2 amps. Next kay imong imong IC diri kay open man din na okay close kay I sub C is equal to 0 I sub C is equal to I equal to 2 amps. Next kay
three.
Next nimo kaon kay kanin nag voltage drop across the resistor. Yeah. To get the voltage drop kay mag voltage division lang ka. Equal to V is equal to 12 times 5 ohms over the total na resistor. 1 plus 5 is equal to dabi. 12 times 5 of 1 plus 5 of 10 volts. Yung V sub C yapon kay 0 yapon kay open man din yung 1. Next kay imo nang kwaon ang nag energy stored sa inductor. To get the energy stored, ang formula kay WL kay Dr. Man 1 half o times LI squared. So 1 half times imong L nga 2 Henry tayong imong I nga 2 amps squared. So 2 times 2 times to 4 times to 8 1 half sa 8K 4 joules. So sa kuan sa energy stored na stored nga energy diri na full charge diri sa capacitor. So formula gyud pa na kay WC is equal to 1 half of CV squared. 1 half imong capacitor nga 1 imong voltage nga 10 squared. So 10 times 10 100 times 1 100 divide 1 half kay 50 joules.
So let's proceed in chapter 7, the free RL and RC circuit. The source free RL circuit is a series of RL circuit which I of t is determined by the subject to the initial condition that I 0 is LO. So here's the formula. Properties of the exponential response. So IL is equal to T is equal to I sub O e raised to ERT over L, then the initial rate of decay. The short free RE circuit is a parallel RC circuit for which VT is determined subject to the initial condition that V sub O is equal to VO. It is V sub T is equal to V O e raised to negative T over RC, or V O is equal to e raised to negative T RC. So this is my example problem in free RC circuit.
This is my example problem in RC circuit. Let VC is equal to 0 is equal to 60 volts. Determine the VC, VS and IO for the T is greater than 0 or equal to 0. First, kay ato man siyang i-determine ang VS na siya VS. VS first, kay since nakaparallel silang dua, doon na lang siyang i-parallel na to siya para isa na ka-loop. So, 12, 6. Parallel sa 2
So I redraw na to tong circuit. Next step kay mag-assign tag node para makakuanta kay GCL ta node A. Okay, B. Ay, since sa series man siya, ato na lang din i-kuan i-series para mausa og node A. Sige sa 8 o 4 12 KCL at node A. Entering is also leaving. Assign to dari og ground. 0 minus V, kaya wala mo tayo value sa ground. Over 12 na entering equal to 1/3 of DT by D over DT. D over DT sa BA itong entering node over 0. So kaning V kay muna siya itong kwan, mato na siya itong kapasitor. So negative V C is equals to 12 equal to 1/3 DVC over DT. Atong ibali ng ang kaning 12 diri para ma-simplify siya. VC over DT so 1/3 negative ay delete yeah. DVC over 12 canceling 2 naimo na siyang 1/4 ay pagbalin din sa negative 12 okay. Balin din sa positive 12 balin din negative nagiris at neta ka ko so dv is equals to I over dt dv is over dt so negative 1/4 okay pagbalin na rin negative ang 12 t plus the constant C1 ay wala pa rin ito ka nagawa pa manta naka-integrate plus BC so atong i-separate variable si parabol is in the variable si parabol so siyang i-multiply into DT of BC so na yung D VC over VC. Equals negative 1/4 DT. So, ma-integrate na siya. Ano siya i-integrate dire. Cancel man yung. Ano ito na ito i-cancel? Dire VC. Ngayon mo na siyang dt, direct pasag dt. So, ang integration na ni kay ln of vc so, equals to negative 1
fourth of D. So VC na to, okay, wala ko na tong LN, okay, answer. Exponential of LN, exponential din eh. Naimo siyang E raised to, kaling 1/4, pwede na doon siya i decimal, 0.25 T. Plus the constant, kaya nagkuhan man ta, integrate man ta din eh. Constant x into 1, plus C1. Mayroon siya itong VC. Sabi? Dili din. Dili pa ni mo itong VC. Kaya nag-raise to E man ta din eh. Mag-raise po ta din E sa constant. So, doon naka-raise to E. Raise to E. C1. Kung sa repeated ta, o sa distinct, kaya kung doon ka E, kaya may mo siyang C2. EC is equal to C2 E raised to 0.225 T. Ayan siya ang iwang kuhan EC. Ito siya butang din rin. Ito yung pwede butang. EC is equal to C2 tapos atong VC kay namantay isya value nga 60 volts. So VC is equal to 0 60 volts. C2 times 0 kay constant man 1 lang na siya times 1 to 60. C2 nato kay 60 volts. So EC to T equal to 60 E raised to negative 25 T volts. To find the VC, okay, nakuha naman ito ang VS, nakuha na itong VS. To find the VS, ay, to find the VS. Nakuha na itong VS, VC, VS asad. To find the VS, kay mag-voltage, kuha lang ta, mag-voltage divider. So, nakay VS dun eh. Voltage divider nga 4 man to gani 4 na lang man to diri kaya to matong ikuan nga 8 na nagilin diri hindi parallel ng 2 4 equal to 4 plus 8 equal to times C constant C so BS is equal to 1/3 times VC to the T. VS is equal to the T 1/3 x 60. Atong VC kay 60. I-raise do 0.25. So, atong VS karon kay atong i atong i-simplify na sa 2 divide ni sa 2 may mong 20. So, VS 20 is equal to ay VS is equal to 20 i-raise to 0.25. So, to find the I.O. Okay, entering man to I.O. Mag-pan sa tatong node. Dire. Okay, flowing ang I.O. padulong din sa VC. I.O. So, nakuha na to ang VC, VS. Ang I.O. ang kulang.
To find the IO kay katuyapon entering og leaving 0.0 minus VC to 4 equal to leaving a VS over 4. IO is equal to T equal to 20 E raised to negative 0.25 T over 4. Kani VS over 4 man. So, ang IO nato kay 5 E raised to negative 0.25 D. Ang IO.
This is my example in one inductor example problem. Under the steady state, find I sub C, DC, and energy stored in capacitor and inductor. First, to get the steady state, kay imong siyang i-open o close ang capacitor and inductor. Open ni mo na siya, i-close din na. Open ni ang capacitor kay na fully charged na and inductor. I ni siya din. Find I. So, to get the I kay nakay mga resistor o kuan kay ng voltage, di mo na siyang i-ohms law. I, V over I, I is equal to V over R. So, 12 volts o R ni mga 1 ohms 5 kay 6 plus 2 amps. Next, kay imong IC diri kay open man din na okay, close kay I sub C is equal to 0, I sub C is equal to I equal to 2 amps. Next kay stop sa
3.
Next nimo kaon kay kanin nag voltage drop across the resistor. Yeah. To get the voltage drop, kay mag-voltage division lang ka. Equal to V is equal to 12 times 5 ohms over the total na resistor. 1 plus 5 is equal to 12 times 5 ohms. 1 plus 5, 10. 10 volts. Yung V sub C, yapon kay 0, yapon kay open man din yung 1. Next, kay yung munang kwaon ang nag-energy stored sa inductor. To get the energy stored, ang formula kay WL, kay inductor man, 1 half times Li squared. So 1 half times imong L nga 2 Henry tayong imong I nga 2 amps squared. So 2 times 2 4 times 2 8 1 half sa 8K 4 joules. So, sa kung ano sa energy stored, na-stored nga energy diri na na-full charge diri sa capacitor. So, formula nga pa nga kay WC is equal to 1 half of CV squared. 1 half yung capacitor nga 1, yung voltage nga 10 squared. So, 10 times 10, 100 times 1, 100 divide 1 half kay 50 joules.
So thank you, ma'am, and God bless you more.